Hey, good afternoon, everybody. Well, today I'm just working on a couple of Eclipse and Model Z as in Z, Zulu, Zebra, and I like the way I set up the green one, and actually I was just wanted to kind of photo document it a little bit today because I've set them up a little bit differently in the past, but the way I have this one, I really like it. I like the nose wheel steering setup, and I think this is gonna kind of be my go-to. Here, I'll zoom in. I'll show you the. Take the camera off here, and we'll go over here to the nose wheel steering. So that's the servo for the nose wheel steering sitting in there. Laying on its side, but that puts it at just the perfect height to rod over to the steering arm there. And of course you got elevator and rudder servos right behind it, and aileron servos in the wings, so they're not in there anywhere. So I thought I would show you that today. So the white one there, I just put it together. Okay, so I'll be back. I'm going to gather up the supplies that I need for the white airplane here to put the servos in it. So you don't want to have to follow me around for that, I'm sure. I'll come back when I'm doing something a little more interesting. Okay, see you in a minute.